Hey, Grandma.
Oh, my grandson. Oh, come in. Sit down. Oh, now, what have you been up to?
Oh, not much. I gotta put together a presentation on Gerald Ford. Yeah, for my government, econ and government class.
Oh, Gerald Ford. Oh, he was such a tall, handsome man. Did you know he was a rapper?
No way.
Yes, he was. He was the Snoopy Dogg rapper of his day.
You mean Snoop Dogg, right?
Who? I've got a VHS of his.
What?
Here you go now. Go watch that.
My name is Gerald Ford. When I talk, folks get bored. In World War II, I joined the Navy. Got out into the ocean and it was wavy. Coming back from sea, I got my law degree. Born in Nebraska, north of the Mason-Dixon. I was the VP to Richard Nixon. Nixon got impeached, but I'm not his beach. I'm the POTUS who came from Congress. My first lady, Betty, helps me stay steady. Living with me was probably no picnic, but Betty got better when she started her clinic. President after the Watergate scandal, it wasn't nothing that I couldn't handle. For a Republican, I'm a real cool guy. Not spending money on war, making Republicans cry. After Nixon, the economy needed fixing. First goal, cap the inflation. Second goal, take a golf vacation. In the Oval Office with my dog Liberty, lots of important people come to visit me. May have lost my next election to some peanut farmer, but you gotta admit, I'm a real good charmer. Some people say I'm dumb cause I pardoned Nixon. Nixon may have failed, but he couldn't do jail. You see, my rhymes move faster than my receding hairline. As POTUS 38, I wasn't that great. But after Tricky Dicky, the country couldn't be picky.